North Greenwich Arena hosted the qualifying rounds and final of the women's trampoline event. 16 trampolinists took part in qualifying and the top eight moved through to the final. And the eight that did proceed included Beijing 2008 gold medalist Her Wenner. Huang Shanshan failed to make it to this point in Beijing. Karen Coburn already had three Olympic medals. Fellow Canadian Rosanna Maclennan was at her second Olympic Games. The objectives are height, staying within the centre square with each bounce, and clean and neat moves. A laser underneath the trampoline measures the time in flight, which is a new scoring element. To the final and competing at London 2012 meant that Karen Coburn became a four-time Olympian. She kept her reputation intact with a good routine. That earned her fourth placing. Her winner's final routine was slightly off her usual standard, but it was enough for her to claim the bronze. Huang Shanshan was back to her best in London. She won bronze in Athens, missed the final in Beijing, and at her final Olympic Games appearance here, her performance delivered her a silver medal. The unlikely winner was from Canada. Rosanna Maclennan finished seventh in Beijing and outdid her more fancied rivals from China to spring a surprise gold. This is the first time a Canadian trampolinist has won the gold medal in this event. Her winner was a little disappointed in her routine, but was pleased enough to add another medal to her collection. So to the medal ceremony. Gold to Rosanna Maclennan, silver to Huang Shanshan, and bronze to Her Wenner.
It's a huge honour and I'm so excited, and I hope that it will motivate some of the competitors to come.
What do you feel went really well for you today?
I was a little shaky in my first routine, but once I got more comfortable with the crowd and the energy in the room, then figured there was nothing to lose, I may as well just give her.
I'm very happy because it's my last Olympic Games. In 2004, I got the third place, but in 2008, I failed. But this time, I got the silver. It makes me very proud and happy. For the technique problems, I think the height is not good enough. So I think for the last landing, it didn't went very well.